The trip took a lot longer than I thought.
There's nobody around.
The castle looks like it's locked up, too.
Let's stay at the inn for the night. We can visit the castle tomorrow.
Why, it's Reyna! You've been quite a stranger lately.
Sorry I haven't been around, Aunt Rachel. How are things going?
Oh, as well as always, I'd say. Oh, found a new man, did you? Worrying Westa to no end, no doubt.
He's not my boyfriend!
Well, you didn't have to shout it like that. Oh, nothing.
Well, you're in luck. I've got a lovely vacant room just for the two of you. How about I let you stay there for the night? On the house.
Are you sure that's okay?
Oh, nothing but the best for my niece on her special night.
I told you already, it's not like that at all. I swear.
Not at all, huh?
Come to think of it, Mr. Flack paid a visit to town a couple of weeks earlier.
Diaz was here?
But he left soon afterwards. Not that he had any particular destination in mind.
I see.
Well, make yourselves comfy.
Thank you so much, Aunt Rachel.
Thank you.
You're quite welcome. Take care of Reyna for me, all right?
Yes, of course. By the way, I couldn't help but wonder, who's Mr. Flack?
You mean Diaz?
She mentioned the name earlier, so I was just curious.
His full name's Diaz Flack. He used to live in Arlia like me. Something terrible happened to him, though, a long time ago, and because of that, he left the village.
Well, I'll try to avoid the subject, then.
Thanks.
Do you mind if I make one request, though?
What is it?
You really don't have to call me Mr. Kinney. It just makes me feel weird when I call you Reyna.
Okay, I'll remember that from now on.
Well, let's get ready for bed then. It's getting late.
Looks like it. Good night, Claude.
Good night, Reyna.
Well, how did things go?
We had a great night's sleep, Aunt Rachel. Thanks for asking.
Oh, you know that's not what I meant.
Excuse me.
Oh, sorry. He had three eyes.
This is the front desk for the audience chamber.
This is the place. I'll write our names in for you.
Ah, I see you're here on behalf of Mayor Regis of Arlia.
Yes, sir. I'd like to have an audience as soon as possible, if I may.
Very well. If you could kindly wait until I make the arrangements.
Thank you very much.
You are welcome to look around the castle until the time comes.
That would be great. Thank you.
We're in, Claude.
Thank you.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Just remember to be careful.
Pardon me.
It is an honor, Your Majesty.
Ah, it's you, Rhea. It has been a long time, hasn't it? I can hardly recognize you. You've grown to be even more beautiful than what I've heard from Regis.
I'm glad to see you in good spirits, sire.
Oh, there's no need for formalities, Rhea. What can I do for you today?
Yes, sire. We have begun to conduct an investigation into the Sorcery Globe. As part of that, we were wondering if Your Majesty could give us whatever information on the globe and its properties that you currently possess.
Heavens, you're the one conducting this investigation?
Yes, sire, and we are treating the job with as much resolve and determination as it deserves.
Well, if that be the case, then it wouldn't do to hold anything back from you. I don't need to remind you of all the earthquakes and volcanic eruptions that have occurred worldwide lately. However, the exact cause of this activity remains a total mystery even to us.
Have you given any thought to the idea that the Sorcery Globe is behind all this?
Well, without some kind of evidence to back up that theory, it is difficult to be 100% sure about anything. I hear that people and monsters are fighting a pitched struggle in El Kingdom territory at present. Unfortunately, few details have been given on the scope of the battle or the number of casualties incurred as a result.
Are there any ships right now that can take us to El?
There are, but they have been strictly regulated. Wild rumors have a way of spreading quickly during wartime, needless to say. I am afraid we know very little about the machinations of the Sorcery Globe ourselves. Or rather, it would be more accurate to say we know nothing at all.
Haven't you sent a team to investigate it?
I have, but unfortunately, any hope for their return seems to have perished at this point. To sum up the current situation, despite all our best efforts, we have failed to obtain even a trace of information about the Sorcery Globe.
I see.
That's why we've decided to enlist the help of any willing adventurers in the area.
That explains all of the adventurers we saw in town.
I hardly need to remind you, Rhea, that your investigation into the Sorcery Globe is an extremely dangerous endeavor. If it were up to me, I would sincerely suggest that you call off this investigation immediately.
Don't worry, I'll be all right. I have Mr. Kenny on my side here.
Oh, so you have that much faith in his strength. In any case, it looks like you could do with some better equipment.
Here. His Majesty has granted you a travel permit, along with a small parting gift.
But Your Majesty...
Please, take it. It's a perfectly fitting payment for helping us root out the cause of this cataclysm.
Thank you so much, Your Majesty.
If you're traveling to the El Kingdom, the interim transport ship departing from Kurik would be best.
We appreciate your generous support, Your Majesty. I hardly even opened my mouth.
It's not just you. Even I felt like I had butterflies in my stomach. What is the meaning of this? I believe I procured this fair and square.
What the hell are you talking about, lady? You practically stole it from me!
Stole? Exactly when did I partake in something anywhere even close to stealing?
Enough of your crap! Hand it over or you're dead!
Wait a minute. I can't just let this go on.
Claude?
Who the hell's this little brat?
Hey, you! That's no way to speak to a lady, you know.
What was that?
Let's be a little more civilized here, all right?
Are you talking to me, kid?
If I recall correctly, you were gonna fight me, not this little boy.
What? I'll kill you, you little!
If you want to pick a fight, you'd best choose your opponents more carefully. Not that I'm particularly enthralled with getting in a fight over something I didn't do.
You're gonna pay for this!
Hopefully that taught him something. I must thank you, my boy. You were quite the courageous one. Boy?
Your bravery has struck a chord inside of me. Truly brilliant.
It was nothing.
You're blushing, Claude.
By the way, are you the couple who had an audience with the king earlier?
How'd you know that?
I just happened to be on a tour of the castle at the time, and I overheard some guards gossiping about two people who got special permission to jump ahead in the king's schedule.
And you realized that was us?
I wondered what made that pair so special, so I sneaked into the throne room to find out for myself.
That's impressive.
I have some information that I believe you will appreciate. Without going into too many details, I just happened to get my hands on this map from an auction that I attended not long ago. Supposedly, this map shows the way to an ancient treasure hidden inside a certain cave. Would you be interested in joining me as I explore the cave?
We really don't have time to go treasure hunting right now.
Oh? Are you sure? You might uncover a hint or two related to your own goal. Well, would you like to come along?
An ancient treasure. Maybe it'll provide me with some leads.
Sounds like fun. I'll take the offer.
Ah, I knew you'd come around. My name is Celine Jules. I'm a treasure hunting enthusiast. Now then, let me show you the map one more time. See this? First, we'll set off for the Cross Cave, which lies east of Cross.
Cross Cave? You mean that natural cave? Everyone knows that place.
Indeed, it's the very one.
I would have thought that anything worth excavating in there was long gone by now.
Well, supposedly this map just recently came to light for the first time.
Wow.
Right. Let's make sure we have all the equipment we need before we depart.
I could get used to having you two around.
I'm not feeling very good about this.
Did you say something?
Me? No. Let's go.
Thank you. Claude, are you done looking around the village?
Yeah, more or less. I've been here before, so...
A rather pleasant little place, isn't it? Perfect for getting away from the crowds of the city.
Definitely, yeah.
Oh, by the way, there's something I want you to have, Claude.
What is it?
Just a good luck charm. Something that you need far more than I do.
Oh, are you sure I can have this? It looks pretty expensive.
Please take it. I found it on a treasure hunting expedition a little while ago. I can sense that it holds some kind of symbolological force. It was worn by someone who looked like a swordsman. I thought it would be more fitting for you to have it.
What kind of person was this? The man who used to wear it?
I couldn't tell you, really. He was already a skeleton when I discovered him.
Thanks, Celine. I'm glad you thought about me.
You'll make me blush if you put it that way.
Oh?
I wonder if this is what having a kid brother is like.
A kid brother?
Thank you.
What's up, Reyna?
Oh, Claude. I was just checking out some of the accessories they have here.
Anything nice?
Yeah, a few things. Like that emerald pendant. Don't you think it's pretty?
How about I buy it for you? You know, as a present.
Huh?
Excuse me. I'll take one of these.
Thank you, sir. That will be 200-fold.
Claude!
I hope you like it, Reyna.
I wasn't trying to tell you to buy it for me.
It'll look great on you. Emerald's your birthstone, too, isn't it?
Ah!
Did I get it wrong?
No, that's right. It's just that you remembered my birthday.
Of course I did. We're friends, aren't we?
Thank you, Claude. This means a lot to me.
We can handle this.
Claude.
What's up, Reyna? You looked like you were staring into space or something.
Promise me you won't laugh, okay? I was thinking about how nice it'd be if I could meet someone really wonderful and have our wedding ceremony in a place like this.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind getting married in a place like this either.
You think so too, Claude?
Something like that, yeah. I need to find someone to get married to first, though.
That's true.
I'm sure you'll find the right man for you, Reyna.
Thank you. I'm sure you'll find a beautiful bride for yourself as well, Claude.
Here they come!
There's no way around it, I guess.
That's one for us!
Way too weak.
Not too shabby.
Good.
Here they come.
We better be careful.
Ha! Ha! Careful!
Ha! Got you!
Not too shabby.
That's how
you do it. We better be more careful. Whoa!
Very nice.
Here they come.
Seems like a fight is in order.
I'd say that was 8 out of 10.
Ooh, great!
Here they come!
I'd say that was 8 out of 10.
It's over.
I'd say that was 8 out of 10. I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Ooh, great!
Be careful!
Seems like a fight is in order.
Ha! 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 Yeah! Ha! Ha! Air slash!
That's one for us! Be careful!
We got enemies!
Air slash!
Ha ha ha!
Air slash!
Da!
Ha ha!
Da!
Da!
Da! We better be careful!
The enemy, is it?
Ha! Da!
Air slash!
Da!
Da!
Be careful!
You ready for this? Crash! Yeah!
Got you!
Crash!
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Da!
Ha!
Ha! We better be careful!
We can win this!
Da! Ha! Got you! Air slash!
Ha! Ha!
Yeah! Air slash!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Da!
Ha!
Da!
Ha!
Da!
There's no way around it.
Here they come!
Yaha!
Here! Pull!
Yaha!
Yaha!
Not too short.
All right.
The power!
Excellent!
Very nice.
Thank you.
say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Win this. Hope.
Crash! Ha ha!
Air slash!
Yah!
Take out!
Crash!
Ha!
Ooh! Yah! Da! Da!
Meteor! Palm!
Ha ha!
Got you!
Meteor! Palm!
Are you coming? Crash!
Air slash!
Ooh!
Ha!
Ha!
Yah!
Ha!
Da!
Ha!
Da!
Da!
Ha!
It hurts to move.
Air slap!
I'd say that was 8 out of 10. Safe.
Whoa!
Ooh, great!
Very nice. Bingo! Here it is.
This is it?
What is that thing?
Some kind of ancient text. Not that I can read it or anything, though.
How sad. This is beyond my deciphering ability. I guess we have no choice but to take this back to my home and consult with the Elder.
Well, that or find a linguist. Otherwise, we've hit a dead end.
Very true. You two have been a lot of help to me, so let me thank you both.
Oh, you don't have to.
Our little expedition didn't turn up anything on the sorcery globe, though.
This is new. So it was the sorcery globe that you two have been fussing about.
That's right. And that's why we wanted to travel to the El Kingdom. Say, would you like to join us, Celine?
Claude?
Well, I just thought that your symbology could be a real asset to us on the trail.
I could certainly give it some thought.
Really?
Certainly. As in whether or not the pretty lady over there is okay with it, of course.
I'm sure Reyna wouldn't have any problem. We'd be happy to have you along. Right, Reyna?
Yeah.
Well, in that case, I think I will take you up on the offer.
Excellent. Back to our original plan, then. Our next destination is Kurik.